Okay, I found it. Looks like he fell in right by this muskrat hole and splashed water all over. There's frozen tracks. But it's right here by the edge. About a quarter of the way. Muskrats keep these holes open. But it's solid now. So there's the big not safe ice. So I'm sure it was scary at night. And I'm sure he was really wishing he wouldn't have done that. But anyway, I don't think it's worth roping off or anything. Okay, be safe out there. No ice is safe ice. Nettie from the Ranchlands Motel.